morning. Well, I just want to say that, you know, I really appreciate Nikki and Pastor Crenshaw for actually allowing us to have the class. And I want you guys to, I want to say thank you because I am a visitor, but you didn't make me feel like one, so I'm very grateful for that. Thank you. And what the class has taught me, you know, I love history, so it was a way of connecting dots with the stories that I had learned. And so I would encourage, you know, say if you're, you know, wanting to just go a little further in what you know about the Bible, because we all know a whole bunch, but this will actually help you. It will actually help you be able to tell your testimony and have some confidence in what you're saying about your testimony and what you know about your Savior. So, you know, I would just say, you know, Nikki's a great teacher, although she's a little hard, y'all. But she's a great teacher, and I love her for her diligence and her willingness to put up with me. So thank you.
Good morning. I would just like to say that we're never too old to learn. We can always go back to the basics. And I've learned a lot from the basics, Bible study. We studied groups, not just the books of the Bible, from Genesis all the way through to the ends, but we grouped them all in different groups, what happened in those different groups. And that helped me a lot. I was one of those that said, I'm too old. But I would recommend all ages to take this class because I wish I had a long time ago. It would have helped me more today. I really did enjoy it, even though we enjoyed it. We enjoyed it, and I enjoyed it. And I might take it again. I just might take it again because I learned something. I learned the major prophets, I always thought they were the big people. I learned that those were the longer books. So that's something that will stay with me. So I would recommend everybody, young and old, to take this class. You will learn something, not just all the books of the Bible, but something within those books, characters in those books, periods in the Bible. It works. It helped me.
For those of you that might be confused, Nikki is my nickname. Everyone here knows me pretty much as Monica. Well, we want